In 1970, the only things that were on the whole 350-acre site were Pockley Old Hall, the old part, Home Farm and the Drift Mine. This town didn't exist. The pit village didn't exist. It's grown over 45 years. We've got buildings in storage ready to build. We've got 4 million items in storage that aren't even in the exhibits. 4 million. Paintings, furniture, whatever. So we opened in 1970, and it's just grown over that time.
Hey guys, you right?
Yeah.
Are you ready for something?
Thank you.
slowly because he's a bit, and he's a bit deaf, aren't you? Bit deaf. Yes. Would you like to see more? You need to shout if you need to see more. One more. Yes. Now this is the size of him, and he's extremely
One time, these were common across the northern coal field. Sadly, as far as the news can tell, this is the only one of this type of winding engine still in proper working order with steam.
Keep your head down.
Yeah. crap! This one is going to kill it. I tell you, this is crap! Okay, I'm going to find my way.